Hello, here is a new NUCIDA video. Let's dive into the fascinating world of fuzz testing, a critical technique in modern software development. Any questions? Leave a comment. The NUCIDA QA experts will reply as soon as possible. It's a realm where intentionally breaking things is not only accepted but encouraged, because it's the surest path to making them stronger and more resilient. Imagine your software as a complex, intricate machine, a finely tuned mechanism with countless moving parts. You've meticulously tested it with all the expected inputs, the data it's designed to handle under normal circumstances. But what about the unexpected? What happens when it encounters something completely out of the ordinary? Fuzz testing is all about feeding your program a deluge of data, random, malformed, nonsensical, or just plain weird data that it was never intended to process. The goal is to observe how it reacts under these extreme conditions to see if it can gracefully handle the unexpected. It's the digital equivalent of tossing a bucket of random junk, nuts, bolts, and stray objects into the gears of a complex machine. The objective is to see what fails, what breaks, and how the system responds to this unexpected stress. The ultimate goal isn't just to break things for the sake of destruction, but to meticulously discover precisely how they break, to understand the nature of the failure. This allows us to uncover hidden bugs and potential security vulnerabilities before malicious attackers can exploit them. Think of it as a rigorous stress test for your software, a way to identify its breaking points. It's about pushing it far beyond the boundaries of normal everyday use to expose hidden weaknesses. Fuzz testing is a relentless and largely automated process, systematically bombarding programs with millions upon millions of oddball, unexpected inputs. It's not simply about creating chaos for its own sake, but about diligently searching for that one in a million input, the specific sequence of bytes that exposes a deeply hidden flaw in the system's armor. In today's interconnected world, software runs virtually everything around us, from the cars we drive to the complex computer systems that manage our banks and finances. Even a seemingly tiny bug, a minor oversight in the code, can potentially have massive and far-reaching consequences. Therefore, fuzz testing serves as our crucial first line of defense, forcing us to think proactively, to anticipate potential attacks and vulnerabilities. It's how we build robust, resilient systems that can withstand the constant barrage of threats in the digital landscape. It's far more than just a simple testing method or a checklist item. It's a fundamental mindset, a core philosophy for building robust and secure software from the ground up. By embracing the inherent chaos of unexpected inputs, we can ultimately create a more ordered, reliable, and safe digital world for everyone. Fuzz testing is fundamentally about proactively finding weaknesses before those weaknesses have the chance to escalate into full-blown disasters. It's a philosophy rooted in prevention, urging us to break it now, under controlled conditions, so that it doesn't break later at the worst possible moment in a real-world scenario. In a world that is increasingly reliant on software for every aspect of our lives, this proactive approach is how we build trust and ensure the reliability of the systems we depend on. Fuzz testing is an absolutely essential tool for anyone, any organization, who truly wants to build things that are not only functional, but also durable and built to last. Ultimately, it's not just about testing in the traditional sense, it's about approaching software development with the mindset of a skilled craftsman, meticulously ensuring the quality and resilience of their creation. There's a dangerous myth lurking in the world of software development, the alluring yet ultimately false idea of perfect code. The notion that we can create software entirely free of errors. No matter how brilliant the programmer, how meticulous the planning, or how advanced the tools, mistakes are simply inevitable. Human error is a constant factor. Every creation, no matter how carefully crafted, has hidden flaws, subtle imperfections that can elude even the most rigorous review. And only by pushing things to their absolute limits, by subjecting them to extreme conditions, do we truly find them and understand their weaknesses. Modern software is not a simple, isolated entity. It's an incredibly complex ecosystem, often comprised of millions upon millions of lines of code, with endless interactions between different components, services, and systems, creating countless places for bugs to hide, lurking in the shadows, waiting to be triggered. Manual testing, while valuable, simply can't cover every conceivable possibility, every potential input, or every possible user interaction. Testers diligently check the obvious paths, the common use cases, the expected workflows, but attackers, with malicious intent, actively look for the weird, the unexpected, the unconventional ones. Hackers thrive on edge cases. Those unusual scenarios, inputs no one else would ever think to try, exploiting vulnerabilities that lie hidden in plain sight. That's precisely why we need chaos to fight chaos, to proactively seek out these weaknesses before they can be exploited. The myth of perfect code breeds complacency, a false sense of security that leaves systems vulnerable. Just because a program passes basic tests, meets its initial requirements, doesn't automatically mean it's inherently safe or secure. Fuzz testing is the tool that shatters this dangerous myth, revealing the underlying reality. It operates on the assumption that bugs are always lurking, patiently waiting for the right, or rather, the wrong, input to trigger them. Instead of passively asking, will it break under normal circumstances, we actively ask, how can we intentionally make it break, no matter how unlikely the scenario? By accepting the inherent imperfection of software, we paradoxically make our software stronger, more resilient, and ultimately more secure. Fuzz testing is the ultimate mythbuster in the software world, relentlessly exposing flaws and vulnerabilities that would otherwise go unnoticed, potentially for years. It's a humbling process, forcing us to confront the limitations of our code, but it's the only reliable way to build truly robust and trustworthy systems that can withstand the constant barrage of attacks. Every bug found, every vulnerability identified is a valuable step toward creating better, more secure code. Fuzz testing is not about chasing the impossible dream of perfection. It's about embracing continuous improvement, constantly refining and strengthening our software. The real power of fuzzing comes from embracing our limitations, acknowledging that we can't anticipate every possible scenario, and proactively testing beyond those perceived boundaries, pushing our software to its breaking point. That's how we build software that not only functions correctly today, but also stands the test of time, remaining secure and reliable for years to come. Every line of code is a potential vulnerability. In our connected world, a single bug can open the door to massive consequences, think power grids, banks, or medical devices. Fuzz testing finds the bugs that standard QA misses. Traditional testing checks the obvious, fuzzing unleashes chaos, trying every bizarre way in. Catching bugs early is cheap. Letting them slip into production is costly. Data breaches recalls lawsuits. Fuzz testing is a proactive investment, saving time, money, and reputation. It's about building trust. Users rely on us to keep their data safe. Fuzzing is a commitment to quality and security. True craftsmanship means not just building to work, but building to withstand anything. Fuzz testing is how we honor that trust. It's relentless, creative, and essential. That's the mark of a responsible builder. Let's break down how fuzz testing actually works. We'll walk through each stage, from selecting a target to identifying vulnerabilities. Understanding these steps is key to appreciating the power and elegance of fuzzing. First, pick your target, any program that takes input. This could be anything from a complex operating system component to a simple utility. The more complex the input handling, the more potential attack surface there is for fuzzing to explore. An image library, a web server, a PDF reader. These are all common targets because they process untrusted data from external sources. Next, generate the fuzz. Create weird, malformed data to feed the program. Modern fuzzers start with valid inputs and mutate them in clever ways, flipping bits, deleting chunks, or duplicating sections. The mutation engine is the heart of the fuzzer, creating millions of slightly broken test cases. Coverage-guided fuzzers watch which parts of the code are triggered, pushing deeper into the program. Then comes the execution loop. The fuzzer runs the program with each mutated input, watching for crashes, freezes, or security violations. If something breaks, the fuzzer saves the exact input that caused it, a golden ticket for developers to fix the bug. That crashing input becomes a new test case, ensuring the bug never returns. The process repeats, relentlessly searching for new weaknesses. It's a continuous cycle of mutation, execution, and analysis. Fuzzing is automated, fast, and thorough. It's not just random chaos, it's a scientific method for finding hidden flaws. Every crash is a clue, every bug a chance to improve. Fuzz testing turns chaos into progress. That's how we build better software. By systematically exploring the unknown, fuzzing helps us create more robust and secure applications. Picture yourself as a master locksmith, proud of your unpickable lock. You've tested it with every known technique, it holds firm. But a fuzzer isn't a skilled locksmith, it's a machine generating millions of weird keys every second. Most keys fail, but eventually, one oddball key fits just right and pops the lock. That's fuzz testing, relentless brute force creativity. The key that opens the lock is your crashing input. the proof your design had a hidden flaw. The fuzzer didn't outsmart you, it simply outworked you. Now you can study that key, fix the flaw, and make your lock stronger. Add that key to your test suite, and the next version is even tougher. Fuzz testing is about finding the one in a billion input that exposes a secret weakness. It's not about theory, it's about results. Every weird key is a lesson. That's how we turn failure into resilience. Fuzz testing, pick your own lock before someone else does. Let's talk Heartbleed, a bug so infamous it had its own logo. Heartbleed was a catastrophic flaw in OpenSSL, the software that secures much of the internet. A simple missing bounds check let attackers steal private data from servers, passwords, keys, and more. The bug sat unnoticed for years, invisible to traditional testing. Fuzz testing could have caught it. A coverage-guided fuzzer would have mutated heartbeat requests, eventually triggering the flaw. With memory sanitizers, the bug would have been flagged instantly. Instead, Heartbleed became a global crisis. This is why fuzz testing matters. It finds the bugs that matter most, before they become disasters. Fuzzing isn't just theory, it's real-world protection. One missed bug can shake the world. Fuzz testing is how we prevent the next Heartbleed. Fuzz testing isn't a last-minute safety check, it belongs at the heart of your development process. Start fuzzing as soon as you have code that handles input. This is shift-left security, test early, fix fast. Continuous fuzzing means automated servers hammer your code 24/7, catching bugs within hours of being written. Developers get instant feedback, making fixes quick and cheap. Fuzzing complements other tests, unit, integration, manual QA. It specializes in finding memory and input handling bugs that others miss. Layered with other methods, fuzzing creates a robust defense. The result? Fewer bugs reach your users. Fuzzing is a safety net for innovation. Make it part of your culture, not an afterthought. Build, test, and break continuously. That's how you ship secure software. Fuzz testing has its own toolbox filled with specialized, powerful tools. Coverage-guided fuzzers like AFL and AFL++ instrument code to explore new paths, not just random guesses. They save interesting inputs and dig deeper into complex logic. Sanitizers like address sanitizer catch memory errors instantly, out-of-bounds reads, uninitialized memory, and more. Fuzzing without sanitizers is like using power tools without safety goggles. Infrastructure like Google's OSS Fuzz brings continuous fuzzing to open-source projects, finding thousands of bugs. These tools automate the heavy lifting, setup, monitoring, and reporting. The result: world-class security testing for everyone. Fuzzing tools are smarter, faster, and more accessible than ever. Anyone can use them to make software safer. The right tools turn chaos into control. That's the power of the modern fuzzer's toolbox. Fuzz testing is more than a technique, it's a manifesto for building better software. We admit our code isn't perfect, so we try to break it before anyone else can. Fuzzing is the relentless search for hidden flaws, the sentinels guarding every corner of our digital world. It finds the bugs no one else would think to look for. For every developer, fuzzing is now essential. The tools are ready, the process is proven, and the benefits are huge. Fuzzing is an investment in safety, trust, and quality. Embrace the chaos, build, test, break, repeat. Make fuzzing your creative partner, not a chore. Push your code to its limits, find your own mistakes first. Every crash found is a disaster avoided. That's true craftsmanship. Now go build something great and then try your best to break it. The NUCIDA consulting team can support you in establishing a comprehensive fuzz testing.